Grab what you need. Should be enough to go around.
Lord knows I've been hoarding it. Give me two of those, give me six of those. Oh, this is the worst looking hat I ever saw. You buy a hat like this, I bet you get a free bowl of soup, huh?
This will come in handy. Good tactical.
Whoops. Okay, that's good. Nothing bad should happen.
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
Take them out!
Ready to roll!
We're done here!
Dad, what's the plan here?
We gotta get to my truck!
I left my wallet in it.
Trust me, you won't get away so easy this time.
God damn it! I just tuned it up! All right, new plan. Take out that Kestrel! Take it easy on the house!
I thought this was the barn.
Take out his engines!
Shooting its engines.
Hey, she's pulling out!
Is that it? Is she done?
I don't think so.
Oh, hell! More drop pods!
Say, more drop pods?
Are you kidding me?
You weren't with us.
Investigating hostile targets.
Cog is getting all red. I could break everything in your house, just not this wall.
Watch it! Rockets coming in!
You almost got her!
God damn it!
Got it! Yes! Ha ha! Gotcha!
Uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Well, shit.
So, Dad, the cog is still after us. Your truck just blew up, and the house is on fire. Is there a plan B?
Yeah, there's a plan B, but it's down in the cellar. Grab some ammo and let's get out of here.
Because that's where I'm gonna kill you.
Check the armory and take what you need.
Got it!
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Guys? What the hell is an illegal area?
Throwing grenade!
Dad, you shouldn't keep rocks in the house.
I got you, I got you. Lay down!
Nearly got destroyed!
Come on, downstairs! Downstairs, go!
We're all just gonna ignore that?
Oh, that was close.
Dad, what are we doing? This is a dead end.
Not anymore.
I turned it into my porn room.
Build an escape tunnel out of your own house.
Just follow me.
You gotta be kidding me. Why the hell did you build this?
For emergencies. I'd say this counts.
Yeah, well, you could have finally fixed up the outside instead.
A lot of good that would have done now.
Guys, stop. How about we talk about, well, I don't know, the monsters that just ran off with all our friends?
As soon as we get out of here, we'll deal with that. Now, come on.
Also, shut up.
With any luck, Jin'll think we didn't make it out of the house.
He's still gonna sweep the property.
Then we'll handle it.
Why not just kick my own door open?
Holy shit.
As I said, welcome home. All right, looks like we lost him. Let's cut through the garden.
Usually when you say looks like we lost him, that's right about when that should happen.
Condor incoming!
Unlawful citizens fired.
These places with their waist-high walls, it's so convenient.
Coming in!
coordinates are classified as personal law.
One dead tracker! Shut up!
Antisocial behavior will not be tolerated.
Must be forum moderators. You know, as much as I'm tired of robots, I'm sure I'll get tired of the locusts.
All right, through the greenhouse.
Dad, where the hell are we going?
To the barn.
And where's that?
The other side of the estate.
It's so hard being rich. More shit incoming.
There's a dropship!
Shit, they're gonna mess up my fucking tomatoes!
Evil force authorized.
Another condor! What the hell did you guys do?
Funny story, Dad. We have no idea.
Hilarious.
Another dead shepherd!
Our local citizens acquired.
Nope, out.
There's a trap ship coming in.
What else is new? Oh, there goes the tomato.
Great.
Come on, let's keep moving.
I'll put this to good use.
Ooh, mine.
Oh, there's one tomato tree left. Not all is lost.
Just follow the path.
This is a huge fucking palace you got here.
We got a wind flare coming in.
Everyone, back to the greenhouse, now.
No, the barrel shed is better shelter. We're almost there.
This is huge. 200 acres.
All right, get inside.
We need some help here. Ah, shit! Drop pod! Take cover!
Why would they be anything different?
Shoot the shield!
Cody is coming in!
Commencing reload. Target's engaged. Cease and desist immediately.
Should have been one shot, one kill.
Reloading.
Leave me down. That's all of them.
Where's my tomatoes now, this?
Dad, this wind flare's not letting up. We gotta move.
No! We hunkered down here! Wait it out!
But isn't this building a little wooden?
It'll hold!
Just shut your woke ass up.
Are you sure about that?
It'll hold! Shit!
Condor, coming in!
Okay.
Not a goddamn word.
Can't make a salad without my tomato. What will Phoenix do? Find out in part 5.
Oh, look at that!
Time to go.
The fire department's here.
I don't even know what I'm looking for.
Hey, can't do this alone.
Dramatic pause.
Wow. Come on.
I remember when DBs were just glorified garbage collectors. I said my piece when the Shepherds went online.
Got it.
Heads up! More DBs!
Come on.
This is all about how I do it. Nice.
What? What is this, Call of Duty?
That all you got?
How many of these bots does Jin have anyway?
You really want to know? Thousands.
Then it's gonna be a long night.
Come on.
My crank stash is over here.
See that windmill? That's where we're headed.
I thought we were going to a barn.
We are. They're right next to each other.
Is this your family's estate, Marcus?
No. It belonged to my late wife's family.
Mom loved it here. I'm just glad she didn't have to see any of this.
That makes two of us.
Also, shut up. Kicked us right into 30 FPS.
Come on, we're almost there.
I forgot how big this place was.
Yeah, well, it's getting smaller by the moment.
Hey, you hear that?
The same shit we've been fighting for 6 hours?
Castro!
Having fun, James?
Sure. Why? Aren't you?
Oh, it's always good to see you.
These two always like this?
It's usually more yelling.
I'm the token black guy, you know. What was plan A?
Guys! Trackers! Incoming!
Dead!
Big fucking surprise.
DB Peacemaker operation.
We got a heavy!
Unlawful sensors acquired.
Fucking rocks. Gratuitous ass shot.
Time for some payback!
Unlawful citizen spotted. Reloading weapon. Cease and desist immediately.
Now you're really dead!
Beautiful thing!
Get down, Kestrel!
You're testing my patience.
Die already. Shouldn't have chose insane mode. Shouldn't have chose impossible to beat mode. Shouldn't have chose impossible to kill you mode. Shouldn't have chose Battletoads mode.
Kestrel's down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
All this seems kind of pointless.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
Where the hell are we?
We'll take right. Kate, Del, you take left.
We're on it.
Getting a little tired of your tone, Dad.
All right, stop it!
Central hostile target spotted.
Another dead shepherd!
Killed the shit out of that post.
Assaulting.
Shot!
Condor incoming!
Anything you guys can do from your side?
There! That should do it!
When did we arrive in Okinawa?
More of them coming in!
They actually killed something.
Dad, the storm wall's coming in!
All right, through the gate. We gotta get to that barn.
Gotta get moving. Everything's gonna be just fine.
Sergeant! So you're surrounded, obviously. Things are on fire, and your home, well, it's destroyed. None of this gives me pleasure. But if you don't come out immediately, I can't be held responsible for what happens next to you or your son.
This is where they all blow up.
Well?
Well, so much for your big escape plan. They're still on us.
Yeah, James, I noticed. Just drive.
Hold me tighter.
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those fire bombs.
Up ahead, clear the way.
Fort Revolve.
The historical site? There's nothing there.
It's not what's there. It's what's underneath it.
Hang on!
James, careful. This bike's an antique.
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Where the hell are we?
Hey, the vulture's back!
Watch it. He's trying to burn us out.
Under the canopy.
James, watch the trees.
What do you think I'm doing?
Did that tree reach out and grab me?
Look out! She see them before they even knew to drop them. Watch it!
Ah, shit! Look out!
Ha-ha! Yes!
I'm surprised they didn't make a spin-off of just this. Another game, you know, like Gears of Bikes.
Tunnel up ahead! All right, take for safe.
That vulture's bombing the mountain!
Oh, you've got to be kidding me!
All right, enough of this shit! We gotta ground that thing! Take out the engines!
Watch it! More incendiaries!
I like how I'm driving with Phoenix, but shooting with the sun at the same time.
Bring it down now!
Got it! Yet. Shoot the guns!
Come on, Dad! Bring that vulture down!
Engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Packed.
We walk from here.
You think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because... why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Also, shut up.